So I'm at the 2017 Butterfly Southeastern Open with Tom Gabriel, who is general manager of Triangle Table Tennis and also the tournament director for the Southeastern Open.
I am the tournament referee. We have a new director, which is Alec Carney, AJ.
Okay, yeah, great.
So he's taken on that role, which has been nice to have both of us be able to control the tournament, try to bring a good show to the people.
Great. And I know this is your third year running this tournament.
It is.
The second year as the Southeastern mm-hmm. Open. Mm-hmm. And what a great turnout we've had.
Yes, this is our best ever. We're so excited, and to be able to team up with Butterfly gave us a lot of support with boosting the entries for this year. So this we reached 72 players, which is definitely more than we had the first 2 years. So we're real excited. We think it really gives us a good jump start for going forward and bringing this one, so that maybe one day it will reach the Carey Cup limits, you know, to really bring it in. So we're just thankful and glad that we had the. Want to thank my staff for working so hard to make sure that all the events went smoothly. So.
And yeah. The events are actually still going on
right now.
That's
right. We actually, behind us here, we have the under 1,000, under 1650. And we know we like to keep the players busy. Not everybody made it to the finals.
That's right.
So, they can still stay and play for some grudge matches and some prizes too.
Exactly. So, yeah. It's so exciting to be here again at Triangle, to be in another giant round robin. Mm. What steps is the team taking here to continue to grow tournaments at Triangle, especially these big tournaments that you're starting to have?
That's right. Well, just like raising a kid, it takes a village to bring these on. So we really have to have a large team, not just at the center here, but in the community. We also have, had new hires this year that helped a lot. Coach Brian Pace, our new head coach, came in around March. And then Rashid El Boubou, he came in as well about the same time. He's from Lebanon. He just won the Lebanon national title. And he defended it for his 11th time.
Wow.
So we're real excited. He's a lefty. And Brian, of course, has a lot of experience as a coach and is also from North Carolina, and his family's not too far from here. So these things are giving us boosts. We also, of course, have a lot of members that support us locally and come to play. You can't live without that everyday player coming in and helping grow the sport. And a lot of youth programs. We've got some school leagues starting up, coming up this fall. And the local schools are actually coming together to try to increase the size this year. So that's exciting. So a lot of different programs. So we're real excited. We think we're going to have a banner year coming up. We're already... have been growing since we started. It's always grown, but as you can see, that's a lot of expenses in this center. So we have to keep growing to keep ahead of that.
So. Yeah, definitely. Well, it's so great to have such a big tournament for the Southeastern Open. Have such a great turnout. Mm-hmm. I think everyone had a great time. We ran right on time.
Yeah, we got probably more comments on just. Running things smoothly and starting on time. Every single event so far this time has started on time, and we've generally the end time has been on time or earlier, so we're getting better at it.
Yeah, and it's great.
Yeah,
it allows you to have your local players stay and compete the second day if they want to.
That's
and
right.
For your out of towners to get on that flight and get back home and get back to whatever they do on Monday, whether it's school or work.
That's right. And I just want to thank all the players, especially from coming from out of town, for making the trip. We hope you'll keep coming so we can continue to show off our nice center here and see if we can't grow the table tennis in the Southeast here.
It's so exciting to have Triangle here. You've done great publicity. Mm-hmm. Actually, my Uber driver today was had known about triangle table tennis.
Nice.
So that's
hey, it's getting around when your Uber driver knows about us. That's good.
Yeah, exactly. Well, we wish you the best. Thank you for your time. Thank you for putting on a magnificent tournament.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming, Barbara, and it's always good to get to talk with you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks. You too.